this bees and escape the noise of this wound.